Well, good evening and welcome to Ljubljana, the capital of Slovenia, and the host city for EuroBasket 2013, the European Championships of Basketball. Welcome to second round action.
Well, they're not going to have much time left, that's for sure, to get in.
They need to take a page out of the Latvia playbook. They've called the run of the alley-oop and up and in.
Without coming on the floor.
Oh, what a great pass and a terrific conversion.
And there you have your answer.
It's Morin with the pass and Kotti with the finish. Pretty basketball by the Finns. Bounce pass to Kotti. Not enough room to execute the screen and roll. Pass ahead to Rodriguez, who lays it up and in. Daniel. 6 turnovers for Finland. Speaking of deep threes, got it! Hanbaugh with a three!
Just looking to bounce back really from his most difficult game against Greece.
Oh, me gusta! Fernandez with the alley-oop pass from Rodriguez, and he sends it down. Bounce pass to Lee. Lee strolls down Main Street and lays it up and in. In this one, Devin uses his bench to good effect, called a run.
Well, he didn't score in the third quarter. He had 13 at the half. So,
Rodriguez. Glover goes baseline, lays it up and in. Strong move by Victor Glover. Shakes, shimmies, leans in, it won't go. This one is official. Spain win comfortably, 82-56. Spain, they are on track offensively. They average about 78 points per game. They've got 82. They are the stingiest defense, and they will remain so, it seems. They allow 58 points per game. Today, just 56.